Welcome back to my workshop. I hope you like the new style titles. Despite the fact in the previous titles I used royalty-free music, apparently that's not good enough to stop someone coming and trying to get royalties out of me. So I've decided to do away with conventional music. I can make my own. Anyway, enough of that. Let's get on with something useful. So for this one, I'm going old school. I'm going to make a lampshade. I've got myself a disc of copper, 300 millimetres across. I'm guessing this is probably 0.9 millimetre copper. I haven't measured it, but I'm guessing that's what it is. And recently, I've been making lots of lamps and lampshades and lanterns and things. But I've managed to get, I haven't seen these for years. It's called a crown silvered lamp. And apparently you can get them still. So I've got some. Now, if you can see, it's, as the name suggests, the top of the lamp is silvered. So the light from the filament goes down into that and bounces back rather than going straight out. So that means if we then have a fairly decent reflective lampshade, we can make a fairly tight spot. So for a sort of a reading light, or a sort of a semi-focus light, brilliant. The tools you need for doing this are very rudimentary. So I've got myself a couple of blocks in which I've dished out some holes, different shapes, different sizes. That one's made out of ply, that one's made out of ash. It makes no difference. It just needs to be something fairly solid. I've cut round the edge with a pair of tin snips. I then smoothed it all around with a file, different shapes, different sorts, and then I've gone round with a bit of wire wool just to make sure I've got it really, really smooth. So, and then you need a hammer. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to start hammering round all the way around, and then I go round and I move in and I go around in a series of concentric circles. And we'll see how we get on. Here we go. And if I wanted to make a pie dish, I've just made one. At least I would if I could get it flat. But all I'm going to do now is keep going round, flatten it out a bit as I go, go round a bit more, flatten it out as a bit as I go, and eventually we're going to end up with a lampshade. The other thing I haven't mentioned to you, of course, is I've drilled a little hole in the centre there. It's really just so I can keep track of where the centre is. Nothing more clever than that. So now, as you can see, I'm starting to dish out the middle. You can just see I'm starting to raise it there. And I shall keep going until I can get a really decent curve on it. So you can see I've started to get a fairly decent shape. If I move that out of the way, it sits on the bench reasonably flat. But I now want to dish that little bit further. So here we are. We now have our hole in the centre. It's hammered all the way out. And that's pretty flat. What is quite interesting is we started with a 30 centimetre circle. We have a 28 and a half, so 285 by... I'm guessing we're probably 90 mil deep, so that's pretty good. So the moment of truth, as luck would have it, I have here, which I prepared before the show, a lamp fitting. So we'll see if it works. You get a fairly even illumination, and because we've used this crown silvered lamp, we get a fairly tight spot. You could use it with a conventional lamp. It would just get a wider spread. So if you wanted like more of the room. But if you just wanted to light a small area, if this is over your dining table or a reading lamp or something like that, this is really quite nice and very flattering. Everybody's going to look nice under this. I'm very taken with it. If you want one for you, you'll find them on the Fitzrobbie shop. I'm starting to put quite a lot of things on the Fitzrobbie shop now. So go and have a look. You'll also see a lot more stuff on Instagram now. So if you're interested in that, go and have a look. You keep up with what I'm doing. If you've enjoyed this, go and have a look at some of the other videos on my site. You never know, you might enjoy those as well. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. I'm just going to stand here and just sort of admire myself. It's really very nice. I haven't looked this healthy for years.